I therefore request for pardon on the impasse.
Last month, the controversial Bokoto South legislator, Dr. Twaha Kagabo, who is also a member of the National Unity Platform, reported 40 million shillings to the leader of opposition, Matthias Mpuga, claiming he had obtained it as a bribe from the Speaker of Parliament. He later reported it to the Inspector General of Government, who retained it as an exhibit. But the Speaker sent him to the disciplinary committee over the matter. In today's plenary, chaired by the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, Kagabo, who looks confused, raised a matter of procedure in which he fronted his apology, saying his actions were inappropriate and against the code of conduct of MPs, thus asking for forgiveness.
At this juncture, Right Honourable Speaker and members, I do invoke...
He's making a maiden speech.
I do acknowledge and make a reflection of how important it is to work in harmony as honorable colleagues and our leaders, the legislator, our speaker, for the better dispensation of services to our country. I therefore request for pardon on the impasse.
However, Kagabo's apology left several members of the House confused.
But he possibly had something he wanted to pass over. After. Because he was saying he was apologizing. So, Right Honourable Speaker, couldn't it be procedurally right Honourable Speaker, so that one, the colleague uses the clear English, you understand, and two, he tells us exactly what he's trying to mean and convey, so that if he wants forgiveness, people can know what they are forgiving.
Honourable Kagabo is our colleague. If the alligator is telling you that you see the crocodile is dead in the water, who are you to deny it that he's not dead? For him, he has said he's sorry for his actions, but he has failed to understand which actions, Honorable Kagabo. You
can't discuss,
you did not explain to us because personally from me, Ganga, failed to understand you.
The speaker, Among, also tasked him to explain details of his apology.
If you have something that you want to communicate, you communicate openly. If you want to be forgiven, this house will forgive you. What did you want to be forgiven for?
A month ago, I was seen moving with funds in the precincts of Parliament, which must have infringed on the privileges and the rights of my fellow colleagues and the House at large. I do, therefore, request for pardon over that and extend an olive hand to each other for the betterment of services in the country.
Kagabo was finally pardoned by the House over his actions that allegedly put Parliament into dispute.
Honourable Kagabo has asked for forgiveness for his actions. Next item.
It's now not clear whether the Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges, chaired by Abdu Katuntu, will proceed with its inquiries into the alleged misconduct of the Member of Parliament. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.